My just gist of the film is John plays a character of Major Vikram Singh. He's appointed by the intelligence department, RAW, and they send him for a covert operation in Sri Lanka, which is obviously going through this civil war, where there is a lot of atrocities, there are a lot of rebel groups, there's a Sri Lankan army, there's a peace force also. While he's in a covert operation, he finds out that there are bigger threats, which is there's a threat to the country, and he finds out an assassination plot, and then he starts chasing that assassination plot. This film is all about how he chases and how he tries to, uncover that plot. That's what you're going to see in this film. Shot in Tamil Nadu and Kerala, we recreated the entire Jaffna civil war, which is the most challenging thing for us. In India, we could not shoot this in Sri Lanka or in Jaffna. But the most challenging part to recreate this realistic civil war in India itself with our own set of people. And rest of the shooting happened in Delhi, Hyderabad, Bombay, Bangkok, Singapore, London, and US. And that's it. इस प्रोटेस्ट के लेके हम कुछ नहीं कर सकते हैं. हम एज अ डायरेक्टर और एज अ फिल्म पर्सनालिटीज हम लोग ओनली फिल्म को बना सकते हैं और दिखा सकते हैं. हमारे पास पॉलिटिकल पार्टी की तरह ऐसे लोग नहीं है जो जाके झंडा लेके खड़ा हो जाए. हमें तो आप लोगों का सपोर्ट चाहिए कि फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच तो एक मायने रखता है एक डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री में, और इस चीज को आप लोगों को भी देखना चाहिए कि जैसे जॉन ने कहा, जो सेंसर बोर्ड से पास किया हुआ जो चीज है उसको किसी के ऊपर कोई राइट नहीं है उसको बैन करे, अनलेस सुप्रीम कोर्ट या प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया कुछ बोलते हैं उसमें.